hit with the flash, you die. And that's, it's pretty frustrating. And then against tanks even, he can almost kill tanks instantly by doing a reset and then another fan. I could live with that. 100%. Or Tracer should be able to go backwards while stunned.
I think a bunch of the defensive abilities should work while you're stunned. Because a lot of them are like that. Like the, what's the guy who pulls, who does the death grip? Roadhog. The same kind of thing, like... No, not him, but like what he can do is a very similar thing to...
Who's rushing B with me?
Do we need a Crucible booster?
Throck? I have one.
I think...
I'm gonna go for the point, first point, because I have to put points on the board.
Everybody else go to B.
Might not happen. Go to B!
Zone C, secure.
No,
I don't like this choke point, honestly. This door here.
Yeah, I want to get to A as soon as possible.
Falling behind. Shot him in the kneecaps. Gotcha. Hee hee hee. You captured zone B. All right.
Got it.
All right, I'm going closer to.
So my Aes Luna has precision. It has Outlaw on it, and I forgot how awesome it is to reload that fast.
Yeah, isn't that fun? Oh shoot! Sniping the. Oh, he's sniping from the pillars there.
Where's he sniping?
Never mind. Dead.
Okay, they want C, it looks like. So...
I refill my axe.
Take A.
I got a good spawn for that. I'm right behind you, Elo.
Enemy captured zone C.
Aaron, let me know if you need me to come back. I'm just capping A right now with Elo.
Gosh, that took me forever to line up.
Got one coming in on the right, Elo.
Yep. Sniping. He's hit. Oh.
Nice smoke.
Oh my gosh, that made me so happy.
Coming back to B.
Yep. Yep. I'm hanging out in the pillars. I know, and it's funny because it's like one last word shot in the foot from extreme range.
That Arid was in the other day where it was like nobody could kill him.
Yes, that's a really good spot.
There's somebody like right in front of me and I can't.
No, don't worry about that.
Good
don't worry
team
about
shot,
that.
Neb.
Too late. I've worried about it. Lost the spot because I'm a derp.
That grenade. Oh, I hate it when that.
All right.
One on bridge mid bridge.
I know. I've just shot him three
nice.
Times, but one
good
of them actually
shot.
Hit him.
Like happy people or unhappy people? A's clear, A's fine.
That pole.
You like that tether, Arid?
It's a good one. That guy keeps walking into my gun. Are you universal remote snipering?
No, I'm using Chaperone. For the nice.
Oh yeah, take an A.
Oh okay. Yep. They're taking A, who cares? I don't.
Friendly tether on A, and was, you know, kind of unnecessary, but alright. Gonna get the special over here while I'm here.
Nice grenade, Arid.
Back into position here.
Coming through the door? Multiple coming through the door?
Yep, I'm looking. Oh dang! Oh, I'm gonna go down. I went down from the middle.
Bridge.
Yeah, bridge. Middle of the bridge.
I got stuck. Multiples okay. More coming through the door. It's on sandbag. One guy need to B. One's on B.
Here we go.
Oh, I just whiffed pretty hard. Nice golden gun.
Key.
It was awesome, Neb. I was watching from my death video.
Where is everybody? Oh, they're going. I think they're going for A. Yep, going for A.
Two coming in for B. One super weak.
I'm dead. Frickin', there's one on A, and I'm
back off.
Hammers in middle bridge. Nice super. I'm gonna go tether theirs.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, that was way too high. Oh, that guy had heavy. Well, that was... I should have both known that. There's one with a rocket on B.
I got
Don't
the
roll towards me. They're
so.
Rocketing, as a heads up. Behind us. Got him.
Oh boy.
Nice. Told don't push too hard.
They spawned me there.
Oh, okay. Well, as Neb found out earlier, that's unacceptable.
Alright, there's breaker on A.
Zone A lost.
There's a golden gun moving towards A.
Yeah, all those things are true.
Like half a second.
Fudge. Secure. Damn, oh man.
Multiple on mid bridge.
I'm stuck. There's one.
Yeah,
he's
I'm
one
looking,
shot on A.
I'm looking. Toll, feel free to back
two
up.
On
I've
a,
got sniper
on
cover
a.
over. Are they still there?
Yep.
I meant mid bridge. He's weak, Toll? Not too weak. Just one shot. Let me see. That missed. Got him.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone A secure.
Toll, back up if you need to. I got you covered. Oh, dang it. I'm almost down. I'm almost down. They're on B. One's pushing me.
I womboed it.
Nice. Fudge. Alright, one of them got me. There's still... Oh, special.
Wow. The stick. The panic stick.
Good one. Good team shot. Another one coming around. He's weak.
He's weak under bridge. Going towards beach.
Oh, fudge, B!
I have super. Coming to B with tether, or possibly not. Oh, this was a bad idea. Wow. Bad ideas.
Okay. Make it rain, Neb! Aw, dang.
Tethered under the bridge and I went wore off.
I am not gonna win this fight. Oh, dang it. My sliver of health was insufficient.
Ah! Come on! or what? Enemy captured zone. Get him, Joel. Alright, I spawned a C.
Yeah, middle bridge. He's coming towards you, Toll.
Ooh.
I don't really feel that I should be alive right now.
It was a combined effort to make sure you stayed
special.
Alive. Five bullets!
It's a breaker on B, I bet. Yep, breaker on B.
It makes sense. There he is. He's gonna come around.
Going towards bridge.
Come on, breaker. Oh, he can't. Did come around.
Got him.
Oh well.
Sniper on the left.
They're on B again. I need someone in that cover position.
Yeah, I'm having a hard time getting there.
No, not that cover position. The one that I was in last night.
Yep. I mean, I was in here and, like, failing to do anything useful.
Alright. Or I can
He's
just
weak
go
over there. Weak on B,
bridge.
Weak on B.
One final push and I shot her.
Where'd he go?
Oop, on my ex, middle bridge, with a shotgun. Hello, behind you.
Yep. Good call out.
I saw him collapse.
Nice work, Guardians. Oh my gosh, the tethers are so good.
Yay, I redeemed 4 medallions.
Can't believe you didn't die. Oh, really?
I killed him. Well, you were on the bridge, right? Yeah. He was just standing there, and I was just like, oh, okay.
Oh,
Lovesies.
Those are good.
Aww.
Those are not bad.
Yours are pretty good.
Scout rifle, those are nice soccer gloves there, Toll.
Yeah, the attack speed, though, not so much.
Is that all they have?
I use melee attacks.
You gotta have grenade increase.
Maybe that's the other one. There's 2, right?
I don't think I'm getting much use out of Juggernaut. Maybe I should go back to shoulder charge. I feel like Juggernaut would be much better if I ran a shotgun.
Yep.
Sure what to do with all these 335 gloves. I guess I'll pass these ones off to my warlock so he can have.
Ooh, it's possible my warlock doesn't have.
Oh wait, hold on a second, I might be changing classes. Wow, I needed one more primary kill.
Then you better stay in this one and get it.
Oh shoot, I don't need I'm gonna go way over rank 5. I goofed it.
Save your bounties then.
What, for next time?
Yeah.
But then...
What, you won't have other bounty slots for the whatever?
Oh, I guess I could just hang on to all 3 of them.
I'm
already a quarter of the way through rank 4. It seems wasteful.
In case... Oh, golly, yeah. That would be... Well, you won't even... Is this your first character to 5 or your second?
It's my first. I was thinking of swapping
over
my Titan.
If you're a quarter of the way, that means you've got 200 left. If you just pick up green bounties and wait till Monday, and then wait till tomorrow, and then pop all your green bounties, you'll be 5, and you can have all 3 of your hard ones next time. I've had all 3 of my hard ones on both my alts, because what I do is I pick up all 9 of the basic ones on every character. So basically every day I log on, pick up all the Iron Banner bounties, and then don't play at all. Well, I play my hunter because I enjoy it. And then all I need to do is play enough to complete all 9 bounties. And by that time, I'll usually be like rank 1 or 2 because it's later in the week. And then I just cash all the cheap bounties and I'm 5. great minds think alike.
Iron Banner control. You guys seen the Destiny Inventory Manager thing? The for the. The Iron
Lords are watching. Going for A.
Going for B.
Don't go for B. Go for
B. Go for A. Go for A.
A and C is so strong in this map. I played this with Blackjack, and we were doing A and B, and it was so freaking awkward. It was just awkward of awkwardness. Yes, and
right,
there's a billion things in between.
I might be dead.
Enemy captured zone. Nice, Aaron. Way to kite.
From the side, from the side. They're all over. Oh, man. Yeah.
Somehow I'm still alive.
Oh, gosh.
Go over here.
Damn it.
Feel very alone.
That moment,
they seem bad at aim, but it didn't matter because there were like 10 of them.
Ouch. Nita on the right side.
Shot that guy through a wall. Zone B. Ouch. Alright, hang on. Let me switch up some weaponry.
This guy keeps sniping
Sorry, Neb.
Me in the head.
Zone B. Secure.
Don't shoot me again, little Bola.
Okay, there's three of them on B. They were massively distracted, but now they're back on it. See, it's times like that that I wish I had a last word. Oh, well, whatever. I can't make up my mind.
I'm like, stuck here. This is so aggravating. Enemy
captured zone B. Yeah, it's like I want to leave, but they're going to try to cap it, so I don't want to leave.
I'm having a bad time. Bad time.
They're on the stairs, on the stairs. No! Oh, disappointing.
I did professional missing.
Wow, that didn't do any damage.
Dang. Well, I killed myself with my grenade, but apparently none of them chose that route.
Oh my goodness, from two sides there, they have A covered so well. I'm gonna try and go the other way because
I feel very trapped.
They have it locked down. Yes, very
trapped
right
now.
Did I miss all the special? It doesn't matter too much, because... Yeah, but I did. Alright, so if our whole team did, that's really bad. So, I'm going to try to push... We're all spread out all over the place.
Alright.
Okay.
I just killed a bunch of them. There's a bunch died there.
I just killed two at A.
Yep. Neb and Ryan are on it.
I'm going to try to... Okay, oh, I spawned near B, unfortunately.
Blade Dancer or something.
They're coming. Neutralized.
I think I'm being chased. Pretty sure I'm being chased.
Fudge, I'm just
this
missing.
This is a feint. I'm not actually trying to
take
B.
Yeah, they pop blade to grab B.
Oh, there's a guy here.
To grab A.
We're actually going to take B. Zone B neutralized.
Enemy captured zone C. Zone B secure. You captured zone.
I don't know.
Okay, all right, we got
I disagree.
Two.
We're not gonna keep B. Everybody's dead on B now. And there's two guarding it.
Ah! Oh, no. Watch.
Yeah.
Zone C neutralized.
Yeah, you got me.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh wow.
Nice. Got special here too, shortly.
Yep.
Zone C secure. Zone A lost. Enemy captured zone A.
Ah! There's a friendly tether on A, and
the fusion grenade sticks are a little bit frustrating.
I'm rocking into B right now.
Zone B. You captured zone B.
It's heavy. There's a heavy overlooking it. Nice, Neb. Bad sound.
How's B? How's B doing?
One jumping up the tower.
The orb? Wow.
Where'd you come from?
I couldn't find your orb. Ugh. I hate that. Fudge! I'm so bad! Alright, they're sniping C from A. It's not particularly hard shots, yet I'm missing them a lot.
Zone B lost.
Oh, we lost B while I was over here. Herpa derping. Alright, I'm swinging up with Neb towards A.
Alright, we're gonna lose C. There's one on C. Paul's got him.
You neutralize zone A.
Watch out, that one's still up, that one's still up.
Can't believe that I didn't get that guy.
Enemy captured zone A.
Ugh. One weak on C. Yeah, never mind, there's a bunch on C. Take it back. Hey.
Zone B neutralized. You neutralized zone A. Enemy captured zone C. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Yeah, this was a bad idea. Wow. There's four on B right now. Four. They're all running to A now.
They're all sniping.
Oh, wow.
Oh, dang, that lightning grenade. Yeah, there were a bunch, weren't there?
Yep.
Huh.
Zone C, neutralized.
Grenade didn't go off. I mean, I was just throwing it in my own face anyway, but...
Alright. They're just outplaying me by a lot.
Neb and I are on B.
Repeatedly. I mean, this is a situation. Normal, but, you know.
Do you know you can cap this point and stand on this at the same time?
Cap what point and stand on what?
I'll show you later.
I'm stuck on the wall.
Back in action!
I feel your pain, Arid.
Everybody's favorite metal.
Oh! Oh! Come on.
Where are we? Where are they taking? Where are they taking? They're taking B.
Ha! Eat it! How is there... Okay, that was a shotgun to the face. It wasn't even a shotgun to the face. It was a shotgun to, like, the midsection. Because that's all I could see. I was so close. Enemy captured
zone C. By golly, I'm going to get this special. Even if it kills me. Are you serious? You didn't die? Oh, you did die! Yes! Whoever killed that guy at the end, you're a champion. I had a pretty bad game. Yeah, that sort of bad game.
Oh, those are really nice.
Those are really nice.
Oh, wow. I would give so much for those.
That is like dead on perfect.
Oh, he's in such a good state that he's looking for the right stat roll. Like, oh, geez, I've already got those perks. Let me just see, maybe make sure that this is the top 90% stats, so that they're
is this a T12 compatible? Is this T12 compatible? That's what's important.
T12 compatible. If I ever played without grenade throw distance, I think I would be very confused.
You'd feel limp. Little noodly arms.
Hey, Argo,
are you gonna join us?
Back out quick! Back out quick, Aid!
Alright, I pressed it. Hello, did you want to do Iron Banner? Be right back, beer.
I hear people talk about it. Yeah, it's the Trials one, right? You seem to have a really nice roll. Holy crap! Are you kidding? Oh my goodness. Well, the roll is amazing. I don't know if the gun's any good. And sure shot.
For what?
Waterstar.
Wait, who's using a Waterstar?
Argor has a god roll Waterstar.
Too bad a god roll Waterstar is still worse than the worst auto rifle.
See, this is what he was asking. Why is it so bad?
Because if you hit 3 headshots in a row, it's the fastest time to kill hand cannon. If you don't hit 3 headshots in a row, it's slower than the mediums.
What the heck? That's been going through hyperspace for a
long
time.
Even if you do headshot, body shot, it still doesn't kill. Yeah. So you have to land 3 headshots. Oh, wow. It's the same problem as the heavy... Wow. It's the same problem as the heavy scout rifles.
Well, we should do Inferno. Good at headshots. They'll be fine.
We should do Inferno 6s.
Is that up right now?
No.
No, you should try it. You should try it, Argor, and see if you like it.
Well, give it a try.
It's such a good role.
I really wanted it to be good, and I tried it, and it just...
What is it?
So. I've heard...
Reinforced
barrel. Oh, yeah, no, don't. The water stars are freaking trash. Doesn't matter what you do with your perks.
But it's so good.
So I ran down and immediately got killed by a trip mine. Looks like they're going to take B. What's our backup plan? They already did.
Let's contest them for B.
Yes, there are a lot of...
Oh, damn it.
I got him.
That was a lot of trip mines, though. Thank you, Toll. You have avenged me.
Behind you! Oh, no. Yes. Do that thing.
Okay, I want to get on the point, but I'm afraid that this ow is going to explode.
Ah, there he is. Kill him, Marker. You didn't defend me, Toll.
Two down, two dropped, two dropped, two dropped.
Just your friends.
What?
Nothing. I'm kidding.
What are you talking about?
I punched
him! Nothing.
I got a double punch kill.
Tight. I killed somebody. Killed somebody,
I'm
guys.
Wombo it, and then we're gonna go in. You ready? Here we go. Wombo.
Yeah.
Ah!
I womboed him.
Where'd that go? Just so you guys know, the places where there are trip mines are everywhere.
All the places. All of the places.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Keep it up.
You captured zone B. Oh, behind. Somebody kill him. Thank you, Toll.
We got B. We did it, guys. Let's take a break and celebrate.
We did it, Reddit.
We're in the lead.
Tether out. Lots tethered.
Let her go.
Go ham. That golden gun.
I got two off that tether.
A chaperone to the face.
It's at 9, so it's 30.
He's super weak over there. Somebody kill him. Go Toll. Yes. There's another one there.
Don't over push
no,
A, guys.
Why did I do that? Oh, Toll, he got you too. No.
What? No, I ran up and shot him in the face, Ello, with a chaperone. It was worth
and
it.
Then, but
yeah, I got both the
I
ones that were
you.
Down pushing B.
Queenbreaker's bow? Somebody's using Queenbreaker's bow. Classic. Oh my gosh.
What? Did anybody just see that?
He's tethered. Oh my gosh, I killed him and he didn't kill me.
Hello, wreck that kid.
Thinking about his life. I don't know what he was doing.
I am
tether, Ella.
Unhappiness.
That guy
unhappiness
tried to
level
charge me.
Has reached 9,000.
Oh my gosh.
I died.
They're on B, they're on B. Let's get them not on B.
Step on it. Somebody step on the pole. Oh my gosh. Step on the point. Step on it.
I got him.
Somebody.
I got one of them.
Somebody.
I got the golden gun.
Somebody. Go.
I have had
go
really
in.
Bad luck with my smashes.
I got one. I got one.
That
I
got
one.
Like
I think
four people.
Go, Pat. Go, Pat. Yes.
That's a golden gun.
Orbs.
Down there.
It was Pat. It was good.
Orbs.
Man, this is just that meat grinder. This is ridiculous.
Help! Let me out of here! Let me out!
I'm out of bullets. You're trying to get out and I'm just shooting till I die. Just keep reloading and shooting. The only problem is I'm using a last word, so it's like 3 seconds, but...
No, he's gonna kill me anyway. I just take
I really hate that guy with that shotgun. McHarry Jones.
No, I was the one with the shotgun. He had a freaking scout rifle.
Ooh,
and
wow,
I
the dog
made
just,
poor choices.
The dog just farted. And he's on
my
the other side
been
of the room.
My dog has been doing that, too.
And the fact that I could smell that, oh, that's intense. Anybody got a wombo?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Yes.
Oh, that's
heavy's on the
so
way. I have
stinky.
Super.
Woo!
Step on B. Step on B. While we're here, step on B.
You got it, Aaron. The guy with the shotgun went behind us again.
Hey, come on.
Come on, get it.
I didn't actually pick it up.
Did somebody forget to pick it up?
Pick it up.
Why can't I pick it up? I don't know.
I was trying and it wouldn't let me.
I tried to. It was stupid.
I can't pick up anything.
What?
Things are not able to be picked up right now.
I'm also having trouble with picking up things. Okay, it worked now.
Somebody managed to pick up this one. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can, like, arc a rocket through. Yep.
Yep.
Oh!
Get out of B. They're
me on B.
All the rockets.
Yeah, they killed me on B.
My leg got stuck in a wall. Oh, wait, what?
They're still on A. What are you guys doing?
No, that guy's just being a
oh my
turd
goodness.
Ferguson.
Not you guys. The guy who's standing on A about this.
I think I tethered B. I don't know. I hope it worked out.
Uh-oh. Yep, you've tethered B, which is good. There's one with a shotgun, but it looks like we're going to get it. There's a Zappy McZapster who is there.
Is that another one? Yep. He's dead.
Yes.
I love Chaperones so much. I forgot how much I loved it.
One of them's going to A, one of them's at A. Let me see if I can get the guy off of A. Got the one off of A. He got me too. It's all good, though.
This is a hero hold. I'm loving this.
Oh, they're gonna kill me. Yep, there's two up high on me.
Get back to B, get back to B!
There's that. Get to B. There's two ink. I have super.
My gun's not working.
Victory imminent.
Go get him, Neb. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I stopped him. He's got like a sliver of health. Yeah, like that much little.
Yay.
We did it, Reddit. What? We did it, Reddit. 15 assists. The heck?
You were involved in 33 kills on our team.
Pretty hardcore.
With a Shappy, too.
That's high involvement.
I don't even know. Must have been the Wombos or something. Maybe Tethers? I don't know what. I didn't think I was getting that many assists. Yep. Milk, though. I don't have any alcohol in the house, unfortunately. I think I might like my ass.
Black, did you want to come?
Better than my Lord High Fixer. Press B. Press B. Just in case. He's not even on. Is he on?
I saw him join the party.
Who?
He's not in the party. Hold on, let me invite him again.
Blackjack was totally in the party at one point.
On here. Booms.
Level to which Blackjack was in the party was...
Come do Iron Banner with us. It will be fun and thrilling.
Oh, sweet! I turned in my weekly and it gave me another Split Shifter Pro.
Oh, boy. That is exciting. How much are the weeklies
so
giving right now?
Split Shifter Pros.
How much XP? I'm halfway through rank 4. Is one bounty going to do it, or do I need
yes.
two?
Yes. One bounty's going to do
just
it.
Dude, just wait till tomorrow when there's just who cares. And then just pop one.
Thing is, I want the marks. I actually want the marks more than the XP. Because I'm really low on marks right now. So I think I might just turn all these in.
Should we do and one then... while you're doing that, or are you almost there? Okay. Arger, are you actually playing at 301?
No, it does matter.
You're playing 3.5 levels down. You're like a level 26 and a half in a level 30 game.
I think it's the way it works. Oh. Every 3 points of light is like a difference in damage taken and damage dealt or something.
Something.
No.
Not really.
No. The difference is, I think the last one is like 332 or 331. Everything above that is going to feel the same. Yo! No, I'm sorry. How much was it? For one bounty? Oh, no, I don't have rank 5 and it's my first character, so. So I'm not quite there yet. I'm close. Thank you for doing the math. It's a kind soul.
The internet does.
There's a chart on Reddit.
Well, I'm sorry. That's actually what I meant when I said thank you for doing the math. I don't actually assume that anyone would actually go and do the math. Although I'm sure you could do the math. I'm not making a statement about your capabilities. Terrible at math.
Oh,
that's why I'm a programmer.
Check out this this fusion rifle I got, guys. It's pretty sweet.
What's the offset for this bite array? I don't know.
There's blackjack.
I hate math.
Check out this Ash Raven's flight, guys. Look at this guy.
Wait, huh? Ash Raven's flight. Looking at the Ash Ravens. Improved accuracy while airborne. My favorite perk ever.
It's a jumping gun. You just gotta jump with it a lot.
So, you know how I have these mega calluses on my feet? My family might know that. Everybody else probably doesn't know that. I peeled off like a 1-inch piece of one.
I'm really glad that's
I assumed
preserved.
You were
going to
say
no.
Fingertips because of guitar, but then you went and said feet.
No, Daniel has weird feet.
I don't actually play the guitar anymore.
Yes, you do. Daniel
Does
is
anybody
very
else
tall.
Have a longer middle,
very,
like
very
a longer
tall.
Index
no, like,
toe?
Hello,
than
I haven't
other
played
toes?
The guitar in like 2 months. I haven't even picked it up.
I haven't picked mine up in like 8 months, so.
Yeah,
I
but you know what? You know what? You go to music camps and everyone's
I'm one
like,
foot
"Oh my
only.
God, Jabba's so good."
Oh,
that would
whatever.
Not happen to me.
I have a longer
lies.
Index toe
lies.
On both feet.
It's not lies; it's the truth.
Is it significantly
You're too
longer?
Too late, Noobly. Noobly, boobly.
Has Tolben drinking?
No, but I'm using
oh, no.
a chaperone.
Just milk blackjack.
I'm using a chappy, and it's kind of the same effect.
Blackjack. Which of your toes is the longest?
My second from the inside is the longest.
I have a big space between my
Your
big
index toe
and all
is
my
Is that
other
my
toes.
Index toe?
Like,
Does that count
like
as my
moms.
Index toe?
It's. I feel like my big toe is probably as long as my second toe because my second toe starts a little bit farther out and also extends a little bit further out.
You're like me!
I
and mom!
See.
You know I have
I mean?
A big space between my big toe and my next toe, and my mother has it too.
Grandma Karsich has
I
that
really,
too.
I don't really have a big space. They're pretty close to one.
Oh,
though.
Now he's backing off now.
I'm not backing off. They're
grenades. I'm in flash.
I will post a picture to the Google Hangout if need be. But you will
regret guys.
It.
We got it.
Somebody kill that guy.
Beep the beep beep.
We did it, Reddit.
Burp derp. Burp.
Allow me, Arid. Allow me.
I ran out of bullets.
I noticed that.
Zone B lost. Ah! They're on B, guys. Yep. We are losing B.
I've now run in and died twice.
I know what you're talking about.
I ran out of bullets trying to shoot a guy at longer than 3 feet with the last word, so it didn't work.
There's somebody on
Oh
mid-ridge.
No! Freaking, I picked a bad place to stand. Thank the good lord, I have no viewers.
I know, I'm loving it.
That guy came down and he was like, man, I bet you don't have a shotgun. And I was like, yeah, I do, I have chaperone! Get wrecked, face! That didn't sound right.
I'm pushing up slightly here because I really dislike this corner.
Do we want to swap to A?
Yes.
Oh, they got me. They're under the bridge. One's on our side of the bridge.
Ouch. Ugh. One guy's
Wow. Why would I zoom out like that? I was... They're going to be on the bridge. There's going to be two on the bridge.
There were two coming to B.
No one's
yep,
a B.
I'm going to B right now, but I'm going to... This is...
Got Quiver.
Zone B lost.
Gosh.
Anybody got a wombo?
No.
Looks like their team does.
Yeah.
I missed my grenade.
Smoke. Yes. All right.
I will say the Taken makes it harder to tell what class they are.
Oh my god.
I'm not tethered. Why does it look like I'm tethered on my screen? Okay, going out for B again.
Just heard a stealth.
What? What a tool. Who would do that?
You neutralized zone B.
Oh my gosh, it's so satisfying. We need to get on B.
I'd like to not burn to death.
No,
just
the special.
Ow. What the heck is that guy? Neb, behind you! Neb!
Did I just get that?
You're falling behind.
Oh my gosh. I
Black
can't
and Jacko, do you have any interest
bullets.
In doing
What?
So
I was
sorry,
I was like, oh, you tethered him, so I'm not gonna use my smash.
Imagine
and
if tether like actually activated like
wouldn't that be great?
Like on time. Instead of like 8 hours later.
Neb! Neb, that was Neb power move right there.
I was playing with somebody yesterday who had the audacity to claim that it was dumb that you got increased armor while using tether.
You don't get increased armor while using a tether.
You do.
Yes,
your
you
damage
do.
Absorption goes up.
Like while you're mid tether?
Yeah, while you're firing.
Yeah, while you're mid-tether,
oh,
yes.
Okay, gotcha.
Yes, that is a thing.
And, yeah.
And this person was claiming that that was stupid.
You know what?
Really?
That person was dumb, and...
I told them that.
I think Golden Gun should get damage. No, I don't.
I don't know about that.
That guy just...
Orbs. Look at all these orbs! This is great!
Capping it, we're capping it.
Seven.
Getting sniped, getting
nice
sniped.
Sniping.
Fudge, one's super weak, he's just blinking around.
I burned out.
Okay, I'm going for the opposite heavy.
Yes, hello,
don't
thank
come
you.
To this one.
No, oh, there's still two
keep
there.
Keep him
there's
off of B.
There.
Falling behind. Zone B lost.
All right, we're going for beach heavy.
Fudge!
I'm coming to beach heavy if you guys can wait. I don't know if you can... No, derp, derp.
Enemy captured zone B. My bad. I didn't realize we
no,
had
it was my own
it.
Fault for dying at an inopportune time.
Your mom's at an inopportune time. Bro. Like, I don't even know that.
Bro.
Gotta watch more Luminosity so you can learn how to say bruh more often.
He does say that too, it's hilarious.
Yeah. Luminosity has a lisp.
Yeah, walk into my grenade, walk into it!
I got the special, it's all that counts, right? We're
yes.
behind. Whoa.
Gonna be okay, Arid.
No, it's not. Oh, there's a guy sniping down bridge.
What did I just die to? All right, we can still come back.
I don't know, but it wasn't.
We can
just
come
doing...
back. We're gonna make a. We're gonna make right, a.
Let's,
play for
let's
a.
take A now. Can we?
Because
can we
a is
take
A
now?
Yep.
Also, I spawned over.
What was that
so
thing
that's...
we said we were gonna do?
Yep. I'm coming in very belatedly to help you. You'll be done by the time I'm there, I'm sure.
Yep.
Alright, so let's just try not to die while we're capping this.
No! Tether of... Why'd you hit me?
I shot him in the foot.
There are four people there. You couldn't hit somebody else. Whatever. Zone A, secure. It's fine. Zone C, lost.
Of course you did.
Okay.
Of course you did. Of course.
Yep.
Alright, so we've got A.
But I just wanted to see. So that's a bad sign.
Born on the bad side.
That was beautiful.
It's my best Albert King impression.
Really,
it's difficult to sound like an old black man when you're a young white man.
Alright, yep, they're all over B there. And he hit me with a tether again.
Alright, but now we're on the right side, so this should be easy.
In like 10 seconds.
Right. Oh, these grenades!
Storm grip overload. Yeah, man!
One of them's going through
to A. I just spawned in front of someone. Like, no joke.
Feature. They're taking B. Ah, oh, dang it. Dang it.
I'm gonna go tether it. I'm gonna tether it.
Zone B. Orbs is everywhere.
All right, this is it. This is our moment.
Not your moment, Doctor.
Shoot the tether. Shoot the tether. Zone A
lost. I spawned at the wrong.
Yeah, I'm
fudge.
Okay.
Fudge. Zone A. They've got them all, Guardians.
Oh, that's bad.
You neutralized zone. Yep, okay. All right.
Come back for A.
I'm just going to hide. I'm just going to sit in a corner and hide until the game's over.
Why don't you know I captured C?
Thank you, Jax. Oh no, but that's gonna be it now.
No. Ugh. Controlling those zones. All right. Good try. I feel like if we'd swapped to A sooner.
Yep.
Hello, racking up the 335 iron shells.
It's what you do when you know, fail miserably. The game gives you an item as a consolation.